for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
That's Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
Jesus. God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of two-bit thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Stick you with the sharp end, right?
Oh, this should be fun. Come on, Nate.
God damn it. Shit.
Got a little cover, Nate. Hold still. You make it too easy. Now we're getting somewhere.
What the hell's wrong with you? Stay in Burma with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
No, 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 no.
give up. That's good. Don't hand it to me. I had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.